Good morning, guys. It is currently, I don't know what time it is. I just woke up again, and this time we're going to the Kenai. Someone's in the shower, and I gotta get my teeth brushed and chinks, but someone's in there. So yeah, we're going to the Kenai, and we're gonna go dip netting. If you guys don't know what dip netting is, it is you basically take a net and catch fish. That's dip netting. Okay. Well, yeah, so we're gonna go dip netting, and I might not vlog the trip down because it's basically the same stuff that you guys would see in yesterday's vlog, which is actually going up right now, and you guys are gonna see this vlog tomorrow. So when you're watching this, it's today. You'll see the vlog. But yeah, I'm probably not going to vlog the trip down, but I will vlog some parts of us, like maybe setting stuff up in the Kenai. And that's gonna be pretty much this vlog, because the trip down is the same stuff, except it's a little longer, so I might record some stuff. Cause when we stopped yesterday, it was like maybe almost an hour drive, but we're driving for 4 hours today, so there's gonna be some stuff that you guys didn't see. So I'll probably do some of those things, and that's pretty much it. So I'm probably not gonna do my hair today because we're going to basically a beach area, so I'm gonna just brush my teeth, and that's it. Okay, I'll see y'all whenever we're driving down. Okay. Alright, guys, so we have not left yet, and it's probably about an hour or two since I last vlogged, but we do got all the stuff ready, and I'll show you guys that once I get something for my dad. I gotta get his Beats speaker, his Beats pill, if I can find it. Hello? Beats? Okay. Alright, I found it. So now I'm gonna show you the stuff that we've packed, if I can get y'all to see it. Do you see it? Oh, yep, that's all the stuff we packed. So yeah, we're about to go and start the trip to Kenai. Gonna go fishing, dip netting, play some cards, some volleyball. It's gonna be fun. Here's a better view. Look. Oh, I don't know if you can see it. Can you see it? Yep. So that's all the stuff we packed. We're getting ready to leave. So I'll catch y'all once we're on the way there. So see y'all there. We're back at the gas station.
Hot dogs.
Tilly's getting hot dogs. You guys probably already know what I'm getting. Oh, she might get a hot dog. I'm getting me some of these. Sorry. Chicken wings. I'm gonna get me some hot wings. So we're gonna pick up stuff here, and I will get back to you guys once we're on our way down, because from here you guys haven't seen. So see you there. Okay, bye. Down here waiting at Walmart. My dad's getting his fishing license. My mom and Angelia are in there and other stuff. Manager in here eating Subway. So, we're in, what is it, Soldotna? And is it called Kenai or is that the name of the river? Is that just the name of the river? Okay, so we're in Soldotna. Oh, we're on the Kenai Peninsula. I thought it was just called Kenai. But yeah, we're here just waiting, eating our Subways. Just thought we'd update you and tell you the guys that we're here. Hope you guys like the little shots that I got from the trip to here. So yeah, we're just here eating. So we'll meet you guys when we get to the river. Okay, see you right there. Finally at the Kenai. We're gonna spend two nights here, and we're leaving Friday at around noon. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna set this camera up and we are going to set up camp. So I'll see y'all when we set up camp. Look at it. We got a we got a campfire going now, and the foil,
5 minutes,
the foil on top of it, a Hot Pockets and burritos. Can you see me? Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
So yeah, we're cooking Hot Pockets and burritos on a campfire grill. So yeah, so what we got. What we have next to do is we're going to play this game. We're gonna play some ladder ball.
After you offload all the firewood.
Did you stop? After we do that. So I'm gonna offload firewood and I'll meet you guys once we play ladder ball. Okay, bye. Okay.
You excited to go fishing? Okay. We got our food down here cooking.
Get the
plates.
Okay. And check the burrito.
So I think our food's almost done. We're about
I'm just gonna bring one to the table. Just make
We're gonna eat soon. And after that, I forgot. This is our setup. I don't think you saw the whole thing. This is our little canopy. Got our seats here. And you guys already saw the campfire. More wood. We got our game set up over here. We got our two tents right next to the truck. This one's actually a bathroom. That one's a bathroom. That one's for sleeping. This one's for sleeping too. But yeah, what we're gonna do is we're going to eat this goodness right here. And then we are going to play some ladder ball.
Yeah, we can go play a game now.
Or we can go play a game right now. So yeah, I'll meet you guys over there when we play ladder ball. Okay, bye. Let's play some ladder ball. Unfortunately, I cannot record another video today. My phone's about to die, so
We're going fishing tomorrow. Well, I'm going fishing tomorrow. So I'll catch you guys tomorrow. This isn't the end of the vlog, just the end of me recording today. So today and tomorrow's videos are gonna be in one vlog. So this is all part of vlog 3. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Okay? Watch. Ready? I'm just kidding, I'm still here. So yeah, I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Okay. See you guys in the morning. Okay, bye.
Good morning, guys. It is currently 9:57, and I'm gonna dress soon to go fishing. Actually, no, I'm not, because my dad and AJ are going there right now, and I don't have any socks. So I gotta wait for socks. But yeah, so today I'm going fishing, and that's probably all I'm gonna show you guys in the videos for today. But remember, today and yesterday is going to be in one vlog. So well, first I have to charge my phone because it's once again going dead. So yeah, next time you guys will see me is when I'm changing into my waders to go fishing. So yeah, I'll see you guys there.
Actually caught one, but it ran away. So, huh? So, it's my turn to go. I'm gonna tag my dad out, dad out, and I'm gonna go tag in. And I'm gonna show him how the expert does it. Okay, I'll see you guys in the water.
Just like that. This trip is over.
It's not over. It's over here.
You know what I mean?
We're still tomorrow.
So yeah, that's gonna be the end of this vlog. I gave you guys a little sneak peek of what dip netting is, and if I showed you the whole process, you guys would be bored out of your minds, because you wait there for 30 to an hour.
Or more.
Or more, yeah.
Like me, I was in there for 2 hours.
It takes sometimes forever. Sometimes it could take the whole day. Like dad, I don't think he caught any today. He caught one. He caught one yesterday. I caught three today, and AJ caught
seven.
So yeah, that's gonna be it for this vlog. If you guys do like, please leave a thumbs up. We are going to sleep soon, so I had to end this vlog here. Okay, see you guys.
Goodbye.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Psych! That's the wrong number!